I would like to invite our human master. Tonight is Ajesh Mantho to come here to share with us his funny story. Let's put our hands together to invite
our. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
How are you today?
Good.
Good.
Okay, so I'm the human master of tonight, and how many of you have a habit or feel very hard to get up in the morning, early in the morning?
Early in the morning, yes.
Lord. Okay, let me share a joke related with this. There was a guy called Tom, and he has a very bad habit of getting early in the morning. And he often becomes late to his work. So finally his boss called him and tell him that he gave him a final warning to him. If you are going to be late any one day, then I'm going to fire you. So he was so tense and so worried about his habit. He could help it, so he has to see a doctor. He went to a doctor. The doctor prescribed him a very special pill that he has to take it before going to the bed. He took the pill and slept very well. In morning, he woke up early in the morning. Very surprisingly, he beat his alarm clock by 2 hours. He was so happy about it, and he had a leisurely breakfast, and he has enough time to go to his office now. So he tried very slowly to his office, very carefully. And then straight away he want to tell his boss that I'm very early today. So straight away go to his boss office and tell him, "Boss, the pill works for me." But the boss was not surprised. He was not surprised at all. He should be happy about that he come early. But he, in a very normal tone, said, "That's fine, but why didn't you come study?"
Okay, thank you for that.